1, 2, 3.
A very excellent good evening to the respected jury members. This is Vinitya Jignasha, studying 9th class in APBC Center of Excellence, Madhurpada, Vishakhapatnam. It's my pleasure to stand before you and explain my project. My project is railway track cleaning and track crack detection. I make this project under the guidance of T. Rambabu sir and our principal, Srimati S. Rupavati ma'am, and our teachers. And vice principal. Nowadays, if you see in railway stations, there are so much cabbies available. And one day I went to railway station. There I saw auntie, and she is cleaning the garbage and removing the garbage with her own hands. I felt very sorrow, and I want to give a solution for the problem. And I saw that for every 7 kilometers, a gangman is there to check the condition of tracks, whether the track is good or bad. For example, if they didn't serve properly, what will happen? There is a chance to get accidents. If the accident happened, many members would lose their lives. To solve these all problems, I came up with this project. This project is railway track cleaning and track crack detection. Actually, this mission does three works. As this mission do suction with the help of the suction motor. It will search the small materials. And if there are any big materials, it picks by this robotic arm. This is robotic arm. And the robotic arm is working by this warm thread setter gear mechanism. With the using of this warm thread setter gear mechanism, the robotic arm increases and decreases, and it picks the big materials. And if there are any cracks on racks, these two ultrasonic sensors identifies. If we are observing that here there is cracks, we are seeing, so we can identify. But how these ultrasonic sensors identify? These ultrasonic sensors identify by the length, by the height of this track. For example, encoding, we give 5 centimeters, but when the crack will happen, it will decreases the height. For example, 4 centimeters. Then these ultrasonic sensors easily identify and give information to the Arduino. This is Arduino. This Arduino is a microcontroller for all this process. And when this Arduino observes this, immediately it gives indication to the buzzer. Then buzzer will give indication to us. Then we will be alert and we will be good in this track detection. And after that, when this buzzer give intimation to us, we have to be alert and we have to stop the train. It will indicate with the distance of some measurement. For example, if we give 2 kilometers before, then 2 kilometers before it observes and it give indication to us. Like this, we can give coding. And by this mission, we'll get good profit. For example, this mission can replace the human work, and it will be very easy. And the components which we use in this project is and this is the suction motor. This is the suction motor, and we use a battery. This is battery, and we use a DC motors. Here arranged DC motors use it to run the mission. And this is ultrasonic sensor. Here 2 ultrasonic sensors are arranged. And this is the robotic arm. And this is the buzzer. Here buzzer is there. By using these all components, this project was made. And for every 7 kilometers, it should be there. And this railway track cleaning mission will observe and identifies, and it cleans the track. By this, our India will be clean, and we will be without diseases, and we'll be healthy. And in future, we want to develop this project as, and now it is working through DPDT switches. Like here, the ultrasonic sensors identify the crack. That's why this give information to Arduino. Then the Arduino give this buzzer. That's why the buzzer is giving intimation to us. And robotic arm. It will do by using this shutter gear mechanism, the robotic arm will work. This is one thread shutter gear mechanism. And this is suction. We'll do suction. Here the papers are arranged. It is sucking all the small materials. Like this project is very useful. Now we are using these DPDT switches and we are controlling. But in future we want to make this as automatic. When it will be automatic, there should be no human to control this. Then it will be very easy. I think that this project is very useful to all the people to improve our country and to be healthy. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity.